crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White spider, huh? That should do it.
Same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Advised, commercial robbery in progress. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I never quite understood
that. That time.
Spider-Man,
gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? It could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud. Sleep it off.
So let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screwing.
Damn it! He must have snuck in!
Literally didn't see that coming.
Crap. He's here! He's here to find you. Longer it takes you to die.
Who's there? Stay down!
Shh.
Come on! Hit him!
I've got something for you.
Spider-Man, teach him some respect.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys.
Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
He's webbing me!
This'll shut your mouth.
No one want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.